Hello everybody, today I got my record stamp from the Swiss Post. I will unbox it now and play back on my Technic record player. As you can see, it's made of cardboard with a special coat of lacquer which contains the groove. I have taken some care about the size detection sensors on my record player, and of course the stylus must be positioned manually. As you can hear, it's a little bit noisy, but it works. Record contains the Swiss national hymns, and it doesn't have any end groove, so you have to stop it manually. Thanks for watching.